Hi guys, my initial story about my eyes. They're just not well, so I have to keep them like that. I'm afraid. Bye.